Are these goods for Hong Kong?
Where's Sho Chang?
Oh, he's in there.
Hey, Dad. The boss is here.
Hey, Naipo.
Yes.
There he is.
Boss?
Lee, I get things going tomorrow morning.
Okay, no problems.
Easy.
Your eldest son is very clever and also very capable. I want him to go with Nai Chi to Hong Kong with his shipment, okay?
Hey, don't hesitate. It's a good chance.
Yes. Thanks, boss. Thanks.
Hey, Lee San!
Hey, Lee San, come here. Thank the boss. You're lucky.
Boss,
Now, San, the boss wants you to go with the goods to Hong Kong. You must do a good job.
Yes. Thank you, boss.
Two sons. Both of them are very capable. You're very lucky.
Thank you, boss.
Nai Chi!
Boss.
You'll go with Lee San. He'll be in charge of the shipment. Okay?
Yes.
You take me to workshop.
Sure.
This is your opportunity.
Yeah, I will.
Hurry up. Yeah, come on.
Right, remove their eye sacks. Quick. Let's go.
Maybe he's got some troubles at home then, huh?
It can't be. I only saw him last night.
Yeah, yeah.
That 19, he's just showing up. Because the boss likes him, bastard.
Yeah, I agree.
Where's your brother?
Hasn't he turned up yet?
He's not here.
That's very strange. He came before daybreak here.
Could there have been an accident?
What should we do? The ship can't wait.
I'll not find her. Not find.
No. We better ask Naipo to go for his brother.
You're giving orders?
I'll be responsible.
Huh. Who do you think you are, giving orders here?
It's not that. But Naipo is a very good man.
So then, I'm no good.
I didn't say that.
You think because your kung fu is good, you can beat Peel up? Get out of here.
Hey, you the boss?
Naipo started the fight. Didn't you see that?
No way. You can't fire him.
Yeah.
Okay, stop it now.
Naipo.
Yeah?
You'd better make the trip for your brother.
Oh.
Come on.
Yeah, right. Come on. Let's go.
Come on.
Get on board.
Right.
Come on.
Okay.
Bye.
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 See
ya. Bye.
Nighty have any enemies?
He doesn't. Do you think Nighty's been murdered?
I do.
Night, he was a good guy. He never quarreled with people. Strange. We got money, we're not scared. We'll remove any opposition.
Supervisor?
Oh, it's Shala. Well now, how are you? Come, let me introduce you. This is Mr. Choi from Hong Kong.
Please sit.
Mr. Choi, I hear that he can kill a tiger barehanded.
Excellent. We need a strong man to kill a tiger. Why are you following me?
I've been paid to terminate you.
Did you kill Nighty as well?
It's my profession. No need for you to ask.
Who paid you to do this?
No more questions. You can ask the devil down in hell.
Yeah.
go get your wages.
Hey, let's go.
Right.
Hi, Dad. Dad, Naipo is back. Naipo, what is it? What's wrong? Sit down, tell us.
What's wrong?
Hey?
Naipo, take it easy. Take it easy now.
Naipo, where's my brother?
Naipo, what's the matter?
He has been arrested by the cops in Hong Kong.
What? But why though?
They found narcotics in our rice sacks. We knew nothing about it.
Narcotics in the rice sacks?
Something was illegal. Wait.
Yes. They took our brother's son. Because he was the man in charge. He's innocent. Damn it. Who was it who did this? Who did it, huh?
The sacks touched it all, eh?
I checked already. The sacks are from our workshop. The printed marks were ours, too. The sacks definitely were ours.
Could there be a drug dealer in our workshop?
Hey, now listen. We'd better keep quiet and make discreet inquiries. Maybe we can find something.
Dad, I got it. Nighty's murder, it's connected with this. So then, Nighty's been murdered, and brother's now been arrested. We must find out who's behind all this.
What shall we do?
Dad, you will investigate here. Naipo and I will go to Hong Kong.
What do you want, sir?
Please wait a minute. Mr. Choi, I'm sorry, please.
You returned?
Yeah.
All right. Go on in.
Yeah.
would you like, ladies?
Oh, two coffees and some cakes.
Right.
Chinai. Gina! Long time no see. How are you?
Fine. Sit down.
Thank you. Hey, what are you two doing here?
Just taking some fresh air. Huh. And you?
Oh, me? You know I know nothing but shopping. What else?
Do you like some tea?
I've got some friends. They're waiting for me. They're outside now. Hey, enjoy yourself. I must go now.
Goodbye.
Yes, yes. Wait a minute. It's Mr. Ma.
Hello? Mr. Ma, well now. Long time no see. How are you? Huh? What can I do for you? Oh, yes. But still, now that price has gone up, huh? Come on, this stuff is very hot now. You should know that too, huh? Okay. It'll be delivered now. Goodbye.
Fei-Fei, I'll make another trip. Quickly.
I'm not going. I must go to my child.
Hold it. Come here. Come here! Go home to your child. Go, damn you!
Hey, stop it now. Come on, man. We're working together. Get up. Come on. Hey, you go now.
Go, damn it. Slut!
There you go. Sir, very nice. Yes, my favorite chest. Look at that.
What about that?
You,
sir?
You?
How much is that? Come
on. What are
they? Yes, you are, sir.
No, I won't.
The place.
Yes. Please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes.
It's lucky my company here has been established for a very long time. Otherwise, my company would be closed now.
Uncle, I want to know how all this happened.
Didn't Naipo tell you?
He said he didn't know.
Oh, Mr. Lee.
Come in.
Mr. Lee, Dolly's company's bill's expired. You want me to go and collect it?
All right. Thank you very much. When we were unloading, there was a Dolly timber shop. They wanted 50 sacks of rice. So I thought, this is good. So I can send the rice to them directly from the ship, and that'll save me the trouble of going all the way to the warehouse. So then, I asked your brother to moor the boat there. But then, just before we started unloading, the police found narcotics inside the rice sacks.
And then they arrested my brother.
That's right.
Uncle, is Dolly an old customer?
No, it was the first deal.
Do you know where they are?
Hey, I do.
Is it a big company?
Not so big. It's got a few workers.
Then why did they want 50 sacks of rice?
Hey, look, he's coming!
That's the man who went to go see Mr. Lee over there.
Yeah, you're right.
Let's go.
What are you doing here? Where have you come from?
Yeah, get out of here. Look, get out.
Ah!
Mr. Lee.
Mr. Chung, you're here too.
Oh, I collect bills. Here it is.
I want to buy some wood.
No, stop. Get out. Go on.
Qinghai. I thought you were clever. Why do you do this? So Lee's investigating us. Let him investigate then. You've betrayed yourselves by acting stupidly.
I'm not afraid of that guy. Still, if he finds out anything, though, there'll be trouble. Therefore,
relax. He'll do nothing. What can he find out?
Hey, boss. So shall we ignore him from now on, huh?
Well, we can't really ignore him now. Let's watch him closely.
Okay, good. Hey, boss. That was very strange. Somebody must have tipped the cops off.
I haven't found out yet. Chi-san.
Yes?
Is this Nai Lung reliable?
He's very reliable.
We must be careful. Stop everything.
Hey, Naipo, did you see Chung Yung Khan last time he came to Hong Kong?
No, I didn't. Hey, do you suspect him?
Hey, you can inform Mr. Lee that I've gone to Macau. We'll talk about the lawyer when I return from there.
Right.
What do you want?
Coffee.
Who sent you here? Tom!
Where's the old lady?
Running to? You ungrateful bastard! My daughter's like this just because of you! I'm gonna kill you! I'll kill you! I'll kill you! Oh. You dare it! Oh! Oh! You bastard! I'll kill you! Oh! You do this! Ah!
Mr. Lee. You want me?
Mom! Mom! Mom!
Kwok was being chased before he had the accident. Who was chasing him?
I don't know.
He ran out of your house? You don't know?
I saw him coming in by himself. He took my money and ran. No one was chasing him.
Yeah? Who do you want?
If I find out you lied to me, then you'll see.
It's true. I didn't lie to you. Don't try and scare me.
Huh? Hey, boss. It's for you.
Hello? Ah, Mr. Chow. Long time no see. How have you been? Are you kidding? You have no goods. You need it right now. Right. As you're a friend, I'll give you some supply then. It'll be delivered in 30 minutes. Tell your lady friend to collect it. Don't forget, we're dealing cash. Goodbye. Ching Hai, leave that till later. Chi Lai. You send the goods.
Yes.
Let's go take a look.
Right.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Help me! Robert! Help! Robert! Oh!
Miss Chin, cooperate with me. That's your only chance. But if you keep refusing, I'm not going to force you to. But still, I'll tell you this now. When the police take our statements, I can't really leave you out of this matter. In fact, this is a good chance to redeem yourself. So why refuse me?
Right. I promise you.
So now we got all of them by the neck. There'll be no risk, so don't you worry.
Wait a minute. Tong was in charge of transport before he was killed. I know the day after tomorrow, at the Western Pier.
On board. My friend, at home?
With parents.
While abroad?
With umbrella.
On board.
Get down! Hey, come on, get out!
Boss, you've come.
How's everything?
Oh, the goods are here.
Tell him to hurry up.
Right. Hey, hurry up! Hurry up!
Hey, hurry!
Everything okay?
No problem.
Wait a minute.
Mr. Chow, what do you mean by this?
You know very well what I'm doing. This is a fair deal.
Huh? I don't understand.
Don't play the fool. Chin Fei Fei, come here. Tell him what's going on.
We're all birds of the same feather, you understand? I always play it fairly.
What are you saying?
Anyway, it's very clear to us.
Why, you got him, bitch!
Ah!
Lao-san!
To the cops. That's the only way out.
Get all the goods inside. Then take care of her.
Right.
Hold it there!
He was the troublemaker in Thailand.
Oh, so it's you, Mr. Lee Min.
I didn't know you were so polite.
So you created all this?
For my brother's sake, you better come with me to the police station.
I think that you are crazy.
Anyway, I'm not as bad as you are.
Ha!
Nipo's going to inform the police. They'll be here very soon. Miss Chin, thank you for all your help.
Look!
You take care of yourself, too. Understand?
Please write to me from Thailand.
I'll be waiting for your good news.
When I recover, can I visit you in Thailand?
Of course. You're welcome.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye. Brother, you just came out. You're still weak. I think you better rest. A few days in Hong Kong. I'll go back first, finish this business. What do you say?
All right. But you be careful.
I know. Go to the workshop now. If you see Nailung there, you watch him. But don't say anything.
And you?
I'll go to Nailung's house. This man is cunning. I'm afraid he'll run away.
Right.
He's at home. murdered 19. Is that right?
Nonsense.
You used your job to smuggle drugs. Is that right?
You've no proof.
You're looking very scared now, and you tried to run away. Isn't that enough proof for you?
Nonsense! God damn it! You asked for it!
You take them there at once. I'll report this right away.
Right.
Get a move. Get the engine.
Yeah. Hurry. Come on. Come on.
Let's go. Go. Go.
Open!
Lee Min!
boss, my boss.
Good.
Yeah.